Hey guys, welcome to another episode of Pokemon Shiny Gold X. In this episode, we are going to go through the Victory Road and fight our rival. As you can see, I have trained. I don't remember. It's been a long time since I played the game. I was focusing on my science exam. And English this week, finished today, and when you get this video, it will be the summer vacation, and all. So, I don't think we might have any exams for the summer vacation, especially in September. I'm gonna be in my summer vacation. Oh my gosh, it's the map mark. Not B map, A map. Huh, that's so coincidental. Or is it? I was just watching that Volcanic Panic episode. Just now. Before coming to record this. And before my sister took the remote from me. Spitfire Pokemon. Good name, but now it's a female. Let's name it. It now does look like a beak, so burn beak. I was doing a speed run of platinum speed run. Yeah, I don't have platinum right now in this PC. I have it in the laptop, but. I don't have it in the laptop, but I have it in my PC. Desktop. Oh, I might get that. And do a speed run. I mean, I did do a speed run. No, it wasn't a fail. Just trying out how to do the speed run. So. Well, I might do one in the future, though. You guys suggest the game, and I'll do it. Pokemon only though. Cause speedrun needs advantage because I'll be doing it for the first time. Literally, the first time. Guys, I'm not joking, okay? I'm gonna do it for the first time in YouTube. So, please give me a good Pokemon. Start off. Okay. Victory Road. Ooh, great. Huh? Ice? Another glitch. This game is so glitches. You don't see them because I don't show them. At least most of it. Okay, let's give cut to someone. Who is it? What can you spray? Do we have some unwanted moose tyranitar? They are so wanted. Yeah, Orange is really a good one. Flash is great too. Man, I don't know. What about Canis? Okay, Quickie Deck. Get rid of that. Give you Cut. Yeah. Okay, who is it? Max Ripple. Yeah, I hate that. I'm dumb. Okay. Please don't tell me. Save state here. Powered Holo. Is it? Oh, yeah. I know. Wait, it is the most overpowered Pokemon we have, I guess. Still, and I don't know. Thing. Okay. It isn't that real, I know. What is it? I'm so damn sad. Please be the correct. This is gonna take 20 minutes. Take 20 minutes. But I'm not gonna bet on that. Okay, I think this is the correct way. Since we got to that place. Yes! It is the correct one! Yay! It won't take 20 minutes! Are you going to take the Pokemon challenge? Don't make me laugh. So much weaker than I. Oh, so he admits he's weak. Not like I was before. I now have the best and strongest Pokemon. Sure, sure. Pokemon with me. Okay. I'm invincible! No way, Pokemon Dead Bush. Might have beaten me once in a live battle, but I'm gonna beat you. In this battle. Might have Absol, but I have what? And science rules. Get the TCG soon. I'm waiting for my mine, and I already made the giveaway Pokemon in PokeGen, and I'll be pasting a code in it in the description. So be sure to check that out in the video where I unbox my first ever TCG booster box. Or 10, for that matter. Okay, which Pokemon did we replace? I don't think it... Oh, yeah. Butter Hero. We replaced butter here. Lance is gonna die. Lance is gonna have a really hard time with Kipster. And I'm gonna have a really easy time with Dragonite. This Maxim. Okay. I think we can take this on. Earthquake that. That's the end of that battle. I think I overtrained my Pokemon. I don't think so though. Because for the lead, nothing is an overtrain a train unless you are at level 100. That's totally an overtrain. Is Team Rocket gonna happen? That's another one. That's another pack single. Sorry, Poke Bounce. Okay. Train some more about Pidgeotto. Okay. No. It would be the Abra, but guess not. Is this a Mark guy? Okay. You'll be taking on Elite Four Will and Koga, I guess. Yeah, Koga and Will in the next episode. I'll be buying some really, really good items. Real. Have a tough time. See you guys next time.